A man is dead after running a red light in Northeast El Paso. According to El Paso police, the crash happened last Friday on Gateway South and Sean Haggerty. The man killed was identified as 40-year-old Tuan Duong from Houston. Investigators say Duong ran a red light when the driver of a semi then T-boned his car. He was taken to the hospital but died later from his injuries. The driver of the semi suffered a broken rib.